kind of look at us as being the Environmental Protection Agency at the local level. So we're similar to the EPA in protecting the waters in Independence. So we manage the city's sanitary sewer systems as well as the storm sewer systems. So we have an environmental compliance division, fairly newly formed, to not only assist with addressing state and federal concerns or violations of the law, but to address our local ordinances to ensure that people aren't polluting either intentionally or unintentionally the waters in Independence. We're hoping this program will not only protect the public's health and the environment, but it'll help increase our efficiency in treating the water, as well as reduce backups and clogs in the system. We're looking to fix these things, such as sewer pipe leaks. We have a thing called inflow and infiltration, which is when certain pipes are broken under the ground, or they have roots growing into them, which allows rainwater to get in, which causes us to have to treat that if it gets into our sanitary sewer system. We will take samples of the water, bring it back to our lab. If it's an elaborate test, sometimes we can do the test in the field to determine what type of chemical is being discharged, looking for areas of discharge that shouldn't be going into the streams, as well as some of our commercial facilities. Some of the commercial properties we're looking at, such as restaurants, we're ensuring that they have grease interceptors, and the grease interceptors are functioning properly and are not overflowing. So we're asking some places that have those overflowing or broken to fix them or to have them pumped. We're looking for improper storage of chemicals on properties that could be leaching into the groundwater, as well as some intentional disposal of oils and other chemicals down the sanitary sewer. And a lot of that is just simple education, letting folks know if you put that into the sanitary sewer, it does find its way to our plant and we are forced to treat that, which could upset the balance of the biology of the plant, costing quite a bit of money to fix. So again, a lot of what we're doing is not just enforcement, but it's educating the public.